Good evening, I'm Sarah Swistak. Police in Albion are trying to find out who spray painted swastikas on a storefront in town. This is one of several racist incidents we've seen around mid-Michigan and the state since Election Day. The graffiti was scrubbed from the store windows and dumpster by the time our cameras arrived this afternoon. The mayor, city manager, city council members, and Albion College have all publicly denounced the use of these racist symbols and said they don't represent the diversity and inclusiveness of Albion. The Albion Ministerial Association put a vigil together tonight. It invited the community to stand together against hate and the graffiti, which it calls symbols of hate.
This is not what this town is about. This town is not about hate. This town is about love. And we were all very, very disappointed this morning when we got the notice that this had been done to our downtown, because that's not what we're about, not at all.
About 150 people were at the vigil. They listened to pastors, reverends, and city leaders talk about how the city will move forward. Albion Public Safety is investigating the graffiti. The mayor told us the vandals will be charged to the fullest extent of the law. We'll let you know if any arrests are made.